Okay, put the bait in the middle of the mesh, give it a bit of a twist, like that. Get some cotton. And wrap it round really, really tight down the bottom of the bait so all the mesh is still really tight. Cut the tag end of the mesh off, leaving a little stumpy bit. And take a lighter and seal the end of it like so, and then just tap it down while it's still molten, and there you go, finished bait. Just trim a little tag off. That's meshed up, which will protect against the craze and the little price on shats.